Two people are in the Perry County prison accused of attacking their landlord with a sledgehammer and a screwdriver. According to court documents, Joshua Goshorn and Ashley Zellers were evicted from their home in Miller Township. When the landlord came to change the locks, the pair came around the corner with a screwdriver and sledgehammer, hitting him in the head and stabbing him. Both are being held without bail.